This video is unavailable because we were unable to load a message from our sponsors. If you are using ad blocking software, please disable it and reload the page. Brandi Carlile on Elton John tribute and feeling banged up, fro. Usher calls performing for a live audience again his most excite. Ava Max teases new music and reveals which country artist she wa. Dave Grohl praises all mothers of musicians and talks from Crad. Gabby Barrett and Cade Ferner gush over each other after her bye. BTS on their new single Butter and what to expect at 2021 Bill. DaBaby says he's waiting on Drake for a collab exclusive. Tina Knowles Lawson gushes over spending quality time with her G. Gabby Barrett on motherhood, breakout year and taking her baby o. 2021 CMT Music Awards, Kane Brown and Kelsey Ballerini announced. BTS performs Butter at the 2021 Billboard Music Awards. Angelina Jolie on feeling broken and using acting as a creative. Friends reunion, Matthew Perry, David Schwimmer and Matt LeBlanc. Dixie D'Amelio on whether she had apprehensions filming New Fami. Gabrielle Union sets the record straight about daughter Kavya's. Prince Harry accuses royal family of total neglect, BTS drops. Angelina Jolie on new film, Those Who Wish Me Dead, and Overcomi. Saweetie talks weird food combos, fast, motion, and her breako. Maya Hawke on feeling scared of YouTubers, her parents and Saint. Nick Jonas teases Jonas Brothers' new tour. Exclusive Demi Lovato, Brandi Carlile and H.E.R. delivered one incredible tribute to Elton John. The stars came together to honor John at the 2021 iHeartRadio Music Awards on Thursday night. The group's performance encompassed some of John's greatest hits. H.E.R. belted out Benny and the Jets before transitioning to Carlile's cover of Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. Then Lovato wrapping things up with I'm Still Standing.